1954, and the Royal Yacht Gothic arrives in the Derwent. On board, Queen Elizabeth II and her husband Prince Philip at the start of their first tour of Tasmania.